Ledecky got off to such a strong start that it was clear nobody would be able to close the gap, and it became a race between Ledecky and her own world record.